President will leave for Berlin Global Dialogue tomorrow. President Ranil Wickremesinghe will leave for Germany tomorrow to participate in the Berlin Global Dialogue. The President returned to the country yesterday after attending the G77 summit held in Cuba and the United Nations General Assembly. Now, the Berlin Global Dialogue is a high-level global initiative to address today's geopolitical and economic challenges.